Nice surprise, Orson. Thanks.
I'm locating Clyde, Batman. He's being held somewhere in this realm. It'd be better to find him before this place collapses entirely.
Clyde? Hey, it's been a long time since I traded witticisms with Old Red. I really do feel almost nostalgic, Orson. But me? Rescuing ghosts? I tell you, it's just not natural.
Natural or not, Batman, you need to do it. Clyde's a fighter, and he'll be fighting in our war against Owen. Crunchy?
Did I hear something, a tiny squeak?
Yeah, the big red ghost gets herself all caged up, so the yellow fella gets to mock. Go on then, Munchie, mock away.
Aw, don't take it like that. It's not like I find it funny or anything, Clyde. Well, not much, only a little. Are you okay, Clyde?
All right, that's it. I don't need rescuing. Nope, leave me here. I'll take dignity over freedom any day.
Aw, you're just no fun. Hold on a sec, I'll be right there.
Thank you.
awfully fond of the spectral realm wars. I guess it looks different to ghosts.
It looks different to everyone who comes here, Pac-Man. You'd be accidentification, you see. It's really a sea of potential, which is probably why they sent a tempting target for that tower hoping to ruin.
Thank you. Thank you, I'll be here all week. Hey, buddy! Hey, hero fella! We won!